This is HSK2, we are in the workbook, and we're going to correct page 153. For each question, we have a text, and according to this text, we have to decide if the sentence next to the star is true or false. We start with question number 46.
很长时间都没有和哥哥一起跑步了，我想明天早点起床和他一起去运动运动。
I haven't gone to run with my older brother for a long time. I want to get up a little bit earlier tomorrow, go with him to do sports. According to this text, we have to decide if the sentence next to the star is true or false. In this case, 哥哥很长时间没有跑步了, older brother hasn't run for a long time. In the text, I'm talking about myself. I'm not saying that my older brother hasn't run for a long time. So this question is incorrect. Now we go for question number 47.
穿红大衣的那个女人是我们的汉语老师，她姓王。 学习时有什么问题,大家都爱去问她。
That woman wearing a red coat is our Chinese teacher. Her surname is Wang. When having trouble studying, everyone loves going to ask her. The sentence we have to judge is
王老师是韩语老师。
Teacher Wang is a Chinese teacher. In the text, we are talking about this woman, and the text directly says she is a 韩语老师, a Chinese teacher. So this sentence is true. Question number 48.
快国行了，所以飞机票比上个月贵了。上个月一张机票2300块，这个月就3000块了。
New Year is coming soon, so plane tickets are more expensive than the last month. The last month, one ticket was 2,300. This month is 3,000. According to this, we have the sentence
上个月的机票比较便宜。
Last month plane tickets were cheaper. According to the text, this sentence is true. Question number 49.
明天是我的生日，我希望大家都能来我家玩。我给大家准备了苹果、西瓜，还有咖啡和牛奶。
Tomorrow, it's my birthday. I hope that everyone can come to my house to have fun. I've prepared apples, watermelon, and coffee and milk for everyone. According to this, we have the sentence
大家都想去他的家玩,
everyone wants to go to his place to have fun. In the text, I'm talking about myself and the things that I've prepared, but I'm not speaking about everyone wanting to go to my place. I hope that everyone comes, but I don't know if they want to come or not, according to the text. So in this case, it's false. Question number 50.
我有两个弟弟，一个爱跑步，一个爱踢足球。我也很喜欢运动。当时我学习很忙，没有时间去运动。
I have two younger brothers. One loves running, the other one loves playing football. I also like doing sports very much. But because I'm very busy studying, so I don't have time to go to do sports. According to this text, we have the sentence
我因为学习很忙，所以不喜欢运动。
Because I am very busy studying, so I don't like sports. According to what we have just read, this sentence is incorrect.